something fun. We're adventurers.
I am Luna, the Earth's only moon. I shine really bright, especially when I'm full. But did you know that not all full moons look the same? Sometimes to you, it looks like I change. My orbit isn't round, it's more of an oval shape. So as I go round the Earth, I get closer and farther away. When I'm furthest away or at apogee, I look so very small and tiny. My favorite full moon that I like to be is when I'm closest to Earth, at perigee.
Supermoon, I become a supermoon. The closest I get to Earth when I'm full is when I'm a supermoon.
I'm a supermoon when I'm close, but when Earth is far from me, that's when I'm called a micromoon. I'm furthest from Earth at apogee.
Sometimes I look so small in the sky.
Because I'm far from Earth, I don't actually change in size.
My oval-shaped orbit takes me around the Earth in a way that brings me really close and then really far away.
When I'm furthest away or at apogee, I'm a micromoon. I'm tiny. But my favorite full moon that I like to be is when I'm closest to Earth at perigee.
Supermoon, that's when I'm a supermoon. The closest I get to Earth when I'm full is when I'm a
syzygy too, which means I'm a supermoon. Not only does it look like I change in size, but my color can change when seen through your eyes.
Sometimes I look like I'm dark red in color, which could be because of smoke in the air, or when the Earth is between me and the sun, it's called a lunar eclipse, and a blood moon is what I've become.
Blood moons are really dark and creepy, a spooky sight we all should see. But my favorite full moon that I like to be is when I'm closest to Earth, at perigee.
Supermoon, that's when I'm a supermoon. The closest I get to Earth when I'm full is when I'm a supermoon.
Have you ever heard the saying, once in a blue moon? Well, that saying is about me, another type of moon that's full.
The saying actually has nothing to do with my color, to be clear. Even though I can look blue in color from dust in Earth's atmosphere, my orbit and rotation are both a little less than a month. So every once in a while, I'll be full twice in a month, not once.
An extra full moon in a season of four, this happens very rarely. A blue moon is an extra bonus full moon, another chance to see all of me.
Supermoon, or even a a full moon is a super blue blood moon. Super moon, when I'm a super moon.
Scientists call it perigee, syzygy too, a fancy way to say